Well, during the 60s, I had a pretty bad experience with the draft in Vietnam. I didn't feel that it was a fair war because somebody was always winning and somebody was always losing. As it turned out, you know, when they came up with the figures, all the dead people were the lost ones. They were the ones who lost. That was the side that lost. And the people who lived through it were the ones that won. And I was really politically involved. And when we went into Cambodia, I thought I'd shit. But as it turned out, it was a pretty good move. It was a smooth move. Things turned out okay. Let's take it back a little bit further. When Kennedy was assassinated, damn, I thought I'd die. But no, Kennedy died instead. So I was forced to live on, and then I graduated from grammar school, and I went to Loyola High School in Los Angeles, and it was run by Jesuits. And these Jesuits, they really had their stuff together, because they were about the toughest bunch of orangutans you'd ever care to see in the Catholic Church. So the 60s went on and on and on and on, and then came the 70s, and then there was disco. Thank you. Good night.
Fathered your child, and you use that as an excuse to drive me away. I refuse to eat my heart out anymore over you, and there's only one thing that I can do. Yeah. I'm going down to Erica, I'm gonna dance the night away. I'm going out to Erica, a place where you can play. When we were together, you stay out on you, where have you been? I'm a fool, but I find it hard to believe that you've been out all night working in the yard. Oh, you've been out at Erica's, dancing the night away. You were out at Erica's, place where you can play. Yep. taking lots of drugs, looking under rugs for my personality, drinking all the time, burning at my mind, and smacked in the face with reality pie. You see my credentials, you can know my name. I think I can, you understand, it's really all the same. It's always what's in front of you and how you try to shake it. I spent a lot of time learning how not to make it. I spent a lot of time how not to make it. I spent a lot of time learning how to shake it.
Swing and be king. There's plenty out in China with America.
said, hey, sugar daddy, come on over to my paddy.
Thank you.
heart of stone. Oh, no, 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 never, never, never break, 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 heart break. Of stone.
Grateful Dead. At least we all know that we're gonna be fit. Now we're all dreaming about a heavy breath.
great split. Yeah, this record's really gonna be a threat.
You ought to try and get in this band. And so I went up to Billy and asked him, and he said, Yeah, that'd be cool. But you better ask the bass player. So I asked the bass player, and he said, "Yeah, that'll be cool, but you better ask Scotty." And so I saw Scotty going in the bathroom, and so I go in the bathroom, and there's this guy taking a piss in the bathroom.
Who doesn't?
At Hazel's bar. And
what year was this?
The toilet had fucked up, and so they just removed the toilet, and there was just a hole in the floor. And so Scotty's giving this guy shit about, come on, get done with this. I got stuff to do. And so he was browbeating this guy. Finally, the guy left, and Scotty pulls his pants down and squats down on the floor. And I walked up to him, and I said, "Hi, I'm Mucus Matt. I'm your new guitar player." And he says, "Well, yeah, we'll see about that, pal. Can you play Mule Skinner Blues?" And I go, "Sure." And he goes, "Okay." And 2 weeks later, I was in the band. So that's when I first met Snotty Scotty.
So what you, good roughly when would that have been?
What's that? That was February 1982.
That's your litany.
Well, I remember that very night when you came up on stage.
Not Johnny Be Good or anything like that.
Yeah. You played every song we threw at you.
I remember that.
Now,
is that true, Scotty?
Well... yeah.
Were you taking a crap and he asked you to join the band?
I was taking a crap in a hole in the floor.
Like the French.
It was like being in jail. And then I get approached by the biggest guy in jail. And yeah, of course you play.
Okay, you're in my band.
Another night. Nothing to do. Hit all of the bars, hope for the best, drink until we stink and calm, you know the rest. Let's go get shit-faced, if I'm on the ground, let's go get shit-faced, and get run out of town.
Like.
Yeah. When I was young, I didn't think I'd be a great big man. I didn't really give a damn, but now I understand. It's all about the world and how you try to shake it. I spent a lot of time learning how not to make it. I used to think that it was free, just me and no one else. I'd walk and talk and drink a lot by myself, reaching out much more to give, not to take it. A lot of time learning how not to make it. Hanging out with thugs, taking lots of drugs, looking under rugs. My personality, drinking all the time, blowing out my mind, smack in the face with reality pie. Under rugs for my personality, drinking all the time, blowing out my mind, getting smacked in the face with reality pie. You see my credentials, you can know my name. I think I can, you understand, it's really all the same. It's always what's in front of you and how you're trying to shake it. Spend a lot of time learning how not to make it. Spend a lot of time learning how not to make it.
Hey. ladies and gentlemen, but I'm afraid we've taken up way too much of your time. No, no, it's true. We're really tired of doing these paid benefits, for one thing. Now, the bridge has been rebuilt. What has happened has happened. We can't take it back. We can stand up here and jump up and down all night and try and break the damn thing and start all over again. Oh, no, 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 no. Two more. That's like... We'd rather, yeah, four more, five more, 20 more. That's much more like it. We'd rather do 20 more than two more. Sounds kind of weak. And we, Snotty Scotty and the Hankies, Steve Hot Coffee Bruin on guitar, Billy Booker, my little brother, Tom Burns on drums, Peter Burke on other drums, Drake on the bass, and Raghead on guitar, without whom we probably still wouldn't be Snotty Scotty and the Hankies, and I'm the lead singer. I'm just a lead singer. I could never be a Hanky.
He will never be a Hanky.
Just ain't happening. Not in this reality. Speaking of reality, don't you people have homes to go to or something? No, no family, no nothing. Want to hang around for a while? We'll attempt to entertain you, but no guarantees here. Because we're pretty big on entertaining ourselves. If you guys think it's funny, that's fine. I'm gonna check it off the grid. Last CD, ladies and gentlemen.
You should auction it off then, Scotty.
I think it ought to chuck it off the bridge. I think it ought to chuck it off the bridge to pay to help those people out in those poor homes down below the bridge when we used to chuck off all of our vinyl. And they wake up in the morning and they've got a garden full of vinyl Snotty Scotty and the Hankies records that could only play once to begin with. And somebody lied. Okay. Face the final curtain. My friends, I'll say it clear. I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full. I've traveled each and every highway. More than this, I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do and saw it through. Without exception, my plan is charted course. Each day, full state along the byway. And more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times I knew you knew. Through it all, when it was down, I hated it all. It spit it out, I faced it all. Then I stood tall and did it my
I've laughed and cried.
Yep, yep, yep.
I've had my fill. Where's Phil? My share of Susan. Where's Susan? And now, as tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think back it all in my eye, not in a shy way.
Society, actually, but we really appreciate your being here, because Pasadena wouldn't be the place that it is without the Heritage Society. And I know, I mean, I'm working on something that's just old Pasadena. I got really lucky, got a good job, and I'm doing a tennis court for crying out loud. Oh no 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 no! Wait a minute! No! This story goes on and on and on. Shut the hell up! There are so many little old pools that need to be refurbished and do things. The Heritage Society, well, look what they've done with the bridge. For
check it out.
Would you? Yeah. We're not just here for the rock and roll. We're here for the Heritage Society. And I want you to hearken to me when I say.
Hearken?
All y'all. And there's one, okay, I'm sorry. I went back to that old Bible thing. Well, I will, I'll do it again. I'll go religious on your asses, but I don't want to. No, it's not gonna happen. Okay, oh, wait a minute. And did it my way. Too kind. Give yourselves a big round. We're just Snotty Scotty and Hankies. Y'all are Pasadena. A lot bigger than we are. But we're happy to be here.
Everybody, thank you. We'll see you, your grandparents, your grandkids, and your great-grandkids next year. And Mikey Peck over there with a camera every minute. Thank you, everybody.
I can't stand this, I know.